Even if I did inform you I was malfunctioning at the time, I would have erased the memories of our conversations from you and restructured the world, regardless of your intentions. And there is no guarantee that is not the current situation. All I did was preserve the possibility to return the world to its normal settings. Allowing you to meet me on December 18 was critical for that to happen.